consider Trump unequal pairing with Hitler?
A lot of his political ploys and his speeches are very similar to how Hitler, spread propaganda and spread hate.
Hey guys, I'm Vandana Rambaran, and this is Jessica Kramer. We're here at the National Mall.
We're gonna ask visitors if they think a MAGA hat or a swastika is more offensive.
Honestly, it's about the same.
A swastika.
Swastika.
Do you think a MAGA hat is better than a swastika?
It's difficult, so.
B is worse.
B, swastika.
Just what it represents and the, a really disgraceful period in our world's history.
Because they did horrible things.
Because I think the second sign, for me as a German, it's a little bit difficult, so I think make America great again. It sounds a little bit better for me.
One represents uniting our country in a way that is going to create great opportunity for our country and great experiences and economic prosperity, and the other is just hate and disgust and gross.
Well, to me, the swastika, because of the Holocaust, and my mother was actually in that war. She lived in England, so she went through a bunch of trauma and stuff because of the Germans. And President Trump, I believe he's trying to make us great again, but he has an unorthodox way of showing it.
Why is it the same?
Because Trump stands for a bunch of bigoted, terrible, horrible views, things like that.
What are your thoughts about the MAGA hat?
The MAGA hat? In general, I think it's a good idea. I mean, if you stand for America.
So what do you say to people who consider Trump a Nazi and Trump supporters Nazis?
They just need to not say that.
There is a similarity between both. But I mean, we see what happened in the history. And at the moment, you can't see what's going to happen.
Give him a try. Give him a chance. Give him a chance. There are so many people just, bagging on him that they're not giving him a chance. And so he automatically gets on the defensive.
But I don't think that what Trump is doing is comparable to what happened before the Second World War.
Everybody's entitled to their own opinion. I would never question anybody else's opinion. I just know how I feel.
If you could talk to a Trump supporter right now, would you compare them to a Nazi sympathizer?
Depending on who it was, there's definitely a huge handful of them, the Tiki Torch people, the racists, everything like that, that are on the same plane, I would think. They stand for racist, sexist, horrible, horrible things.